சீனை பார்க்காம தான் இருக்கும் இல்லை சார் சும்மா இருக்காது
யாரு
Supporters here in Hong Kong for me.
It was amazing. I'm really happy. Last year, I was playing with a Chinese player. But
yeah, that is why.
The support was excellent. You know, even the Chinese spectators were supporting me when I was getting points. So I think the crowd is lovely, and there's nothing like it takes sides. The support for everyone is very good.
So what is your secret of fitness?
Secret of fitness, I think train every day and eat the right kind of food and just be focused and disciplined. The rest will fall in place, and I've been doing it from last 11 years and
11 years,
and I think that's why the results are coming out. And I hope I continue being focused for another some more years and do well for my country.
Very good, that's so. Congratulations anyway. Best wishes for winning this tournament also. Then just the last one, any maybe what to say. They here in Hong Kong, a lot of people, they play badminton. The two Indians, they like this sport so much. Is there any message for them?
I just want to tell them that keep enjoying badminton and for staying fit, keep playing it, and one of the best game in India now, so keep making it more popular, and I hope there are many more young kids coming out of Hong Kong and doing well, especially Indians, so I wish all of you all the best. I wish all the Hong Kong people here a very happy new year, and enjoy every day, be happy, stay safe.
The first tournament in Hong Kong Open was won by Sri Prakash Padmanabhi. After 28 years, China won the same in 2010. This is the last year's progress. And let us pray this time how to wear this sea goat. We want to repeat